Government has decided to appoint Air Marshal V.R. Chaudhary, presently Vice Chief of Air Staff, as the next Chief of Air Staff. Current Chief of Air Staff Air Chief Marshal R.K.S. Bhadauria retires from service on September 30, 2021, the Defence Ministry said on Wednesday. Air Marshal Chaudhary was commissioned into the fighter stream of the Air Force on December 29, 1982, and has a flying experience of more than 3,800 hours on a wide variety of fighter and trainer aircraft, an IAF statement said. He is an alumnus of the National Defence Academy and the Defence Services Staff College, Wellington. Prior to the present appointment, he was Air Officer Commanding-in-Chief OKC of the Western Air Command. He succeeds Air Marshal H.S. Arora, who retired on Wednesday after over 39 years of service.